Peace and love, peace and love. This is Yari, and this video is going to be on the Mars in Pisces transit. So with that Mars in Pisces, Mars is dealing with your actions, where you create initiative, where you have the most leadership skills, where you like to get things started. All right. It also deals with the God of War. So this is also where you might be a little bit impulsive and where you might be a little bit aggressive, but also where you assert yourself. All right, Pisces is a very dreamy sign. Pisces is a sign dealing with acceptance, it's dealing with trust, it's dealing with belief. All right, and so it's a very selfless sign. It loves beauty, it loves beautiful things. All right, and they seek a very supreme understanding in everything, which is what they seek. And they see that in everything. They see the beauty, they accept all, they accept everything. All right, and it's dealing with love. All right, with this, Pisces can also deal with your distractions and things that can distract you and keep you from reality. So this is also dealing with dependency or addiction or areas of your life where you haven't completely filled them, where you fill them with other things into your rhythm, into your routine of your life and your day. All right, so dealing with love, a lot of times that can be an addiction or the dependency for some people, drugs, food, wherever you may have it in your chart and wherever you experience this type of behavior in your life. Mars is dealing with aggression and where you initiate action. So this is where a lot of people are initiating these magical type of behaviors, these beautiful type of behaviors where you might be selfless, doing things for other people, accepting others into your home, lending out money, doing different things, just being very like a savior. I'll say that a savior type of behavior with other people where you're saving them, where you might see a victim, where you're giving someone love and, like I said, a supreme understanding on a level of love and affection and care and of the divine, where you're giving of yourself to someone else. With that, that's a beautiful thing. A lot of people are trying to wash their, I would say, sins away or wash away places in their life where they need healing or where they may be recovering through what they do for other people, which is a very beautiful thing. So dealing with Pisces, this is why we call this a Christ sign, Christ type behavior, saving others, being a hero, using your magic. This is also where you use your intuition because of the distractions. All right, with that Mars in Pisces, so you're going to see people being very trusting, being very believing, doing everything in the name of love. But with that Mars, Pisces is also dealing with deceptions, things that may not be real, things that may not be true, things that may not be of reality. Okay, so illusions and deceptions is sometimes what I also say with Pisces. Because it's dealing with a beautiful truth and a beautiful lie, things may not be what they seem. So on the other end of that, pay attention to people who may be acting like they need you. Okay, they're acting like a victim. They're acting like they're weaker than they are. And I always say, but they actually have a gun. Okay, literally, figuratively, and spiritually. These are hidden intentions that I would say watch out for people with this transit. People may act like they're very weak. So this is like a wolf in sheep's clothing. Pay attention to that. And I would also say pay attention to that with your own behavior. You may not always realize when we don't come off authentic and real and sincere to other people. And so you want to make sure that your actions are sincere as well, or you will look like the wolf in sheep clothing to other people, because everyone's going to be encountering this type of behavior. So you're going to be on the receiving end or the giving end. If you are on the giving end, make sure that the people that you're dealing with and the people that you're helping, the people that you're loving, the people that you're giving all this acceptance and understanding to are the people who truly need it. If you are the one who need help, make sure that your intentions are true and sincere in helping other people and on receiving this help, okay? You want to make sure that someone isn't out to get you. You always want to be aware of everyone. So this is why you're using your intuition, and this is why your intuition is so important. Pisces being the last water sign is a very, very powerful water sign. Scorpio is dealing with the lessons. Scorpio goes very deep into the sea. All right, but Pisces is dealing with all the distractions and all of the other sea creatures, okay, and things that can keep you from your divine understanding of things. And so that's why you have to use the divine understanding within yourself dealing with these things. This is also dealing with spirituality. This is dealing with religion. You'll see a lot of people very active in the church, very active in their temple, very active in changing religions or changing their beliefs or whatever it is that they're trying to do, being very, very in-depth with the Supreme. A lot of people are going to be doing that, okay? But you also want to make sure that these, like I said, actions are authentic, real, and true, okay? Because there's going to be a little bit of a guise on some people's actions. There's going to be a little bit of magic on some people's actions. And so you want to pay attention to things that are happening in front of you and trust yourself, what is and what isn't. And you have to use acceptance, okay, for what is. Not that you're accepting the lie. Sometimes someone's lie is also the truth, or it's all you needed to see to move forward. All right. Peace and love. And if you need a reading, reach out to me. Contact me. My contact info is in the bottom.